I'm in Cairo.
And Cairo is where all the activity has been all this week, and especially today, named a Day of Rage by the Muslim Brotherhood. What do you see from your window?
I see more terrible things is happening right now in Egypt. Some people attack the military's forces and the securities in Egypt. So I see this Brotherhood group is very dangerous on the security of the Egypt, of the whole Egypt. So I want to send a message to the American people because they don't see the truth from the media in USA. So I want to send a message, and this message is this Brotherhood group is very dangerous, bad, and they help the terrorism to be biggest in this country.
Are you in Egypt right now?
No, I'm working now in Kuwait.
Oh,
Quite,
Kuwait.
but you're from Egypt.
Yes, I'm from Egypt.
So, what do you think about everything that's going on in Cairo right now? I'm sure you're concerned. You must have family back there.
Yes, okay. I have a family which is that they are facing a great problem, and I think it's a big mess. It's a really mess.
Which side do you support? Do you, the military, the guy, or the Muslim Brotherhood, if I might ask?
No, the person or the part that I support only is
Oh.
the Egyptian society, and I want them not to be killed, not to be killed for any reason. I'm not in on the side of the Muslim Brotherhood or any side, any political side. But I fiercely defend my cousins, my brother, my siblings, everything in Egypt.
So, Mohammed, you're very interesting. You're unbiased either way. What do you think a solution is then?
Is to have a real settlement to it, to have a compromise, to just to have a talk to each other. I think to cease fire, to stop killing people, this will be the first step.